There are a lot of tutorials on how to censor or blur out a part of frame in Sony Vegas, but they are so very long and tedious for such a simple and basic procedure. Here's what you need to do. As an example, we will be blurring out the Forester sign on this Japanese junk. First, you need to find the spot in the video where the sign appears and split the video there pressing S, and then find the last frame of that sign and also cut the video there. Now, insert a new video track. It must be on top of the original video, this is important. Copy the split video to this track, making a duplicate. Now, sell out this track. And press the Event Effects icon. Here, add Sony Cookie Cutter. Choose rectangle and position it over the sign. Adjust the size of the rectangle and fine-tune its position. If you select cutaway section, you'll basically get in the censored rectangle. If you want blur, select back cutaway all but section and press the green add button. Here, add a Gaussian blur to the plugin chain. Now, if you disable the solo track, you'll get the selected part of the image blurred out. You may adjust the cookie cutter size for better fit. If the object you are trying to censor moves, split upper video channel in the position change and correct the cookie cutter position. Repeat for all successive frames, then render your censored video.